Well, Bob Rook has some boots and a special guest today. Here's your roundup.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Rook's Entertainment Roundup. And my special guest with us this week is the executive director from the Lead Center for Performing Arts, Mr. Bill Steffen. And Bill, I bought these the other day. And I'm glad that I did, and I wanted a place to wear them.
Yes.
And so I'm going to wear them to the Lead Center when I see kinky boots.
That's a fantastic
fashion
choice. Is that okay? You can also wear them for Husker game days as well. They would go very well anytime Big Red is popular here in Nebraska.
I think as soon as I pry my foot into these, they probably are not going to be coming off. So I may be
wearing them
all the time. Tell us about the musical Kinky Boots.
Well, Kinky Boots is one of the funniest shows on Broadway. It's still on Broadway. Music by Cyndi Lauper. It won Tony Award for Best Musical. I saw it in New York, and it's one of the funniest musicals I've ever seen.
Unity,
and it's, again, it's so funny, great music.
It's the first time it's been done in town.
Yep,
first time
at the Lead Center and in Lincoln. We got 5 performances. It opens up on Friday night and closes on Sunday.
What else is coming up? You've got Irish music for everybody who would like to enjoy some great Irish music.
Of course, we've got the Irish Tenors, They were on PBS and became famous. They sold out the Sydney Opera House, Carnegie Hall, Radio City Music Hall. Many people have seen them on PBS before. First time ever in Lincoln, and they're performing with Lincoln Symphony Orchestra on March 16th.
Really?
Right before St. Patrick's Day, and KLKN is our sponsor.
A little dance. There you go.
Which we really appreciate the support of KLKN bringing arts and culture to Nebraska.
A little Danny Boy is going to happen.
Absolutely. All your Irish favorites are going to be sung by 3 of the greatest tenors in the world. Irish tenors are going to have that nice high voice and beautiful harmony and power, and the Lincoln Symphony Orchestra. It's going to be a wow night. I would encourage people to get their tickets early. It's a one night only.
Right.
It's very popular, and it's a great show.
Some other highlights coming up, Let It Be?
We've got Let It Be, a Beatles tribute show. It's a unique show. Hasn't played in the Lincoln area before. I'm not sure, actually, if it's even played in Nebraska before. But it's similar to Rain. It's a Beatles tribute, but it's basically a Broadway production that features the music of the Beatles. And one of the things that's unique is the first half is all your favorite Beatles tunes with the costume changes and those kind of things, the traditional Beatles tribute show.
Sure.
Then the second half are all the Beatles singing the songs they had as hits on their solo careers.
Oh, that's a neat
idea.
So
you get to hear, Paul McCartney's hits with Wings and...
Anything else you want to mention that's coming up? I know you have Audra McDonald coming up.
Of course,
Audra
McDonald, which is one of the most Tony Award winning actress out there, coming again singing with orchestra. We've got The Color Purple, the first national tour, which is just going to be amazing. We have The Illusionist, which is the most popular magic show in the United States, sold out on Broadway. We have 3 performances, first time it's been in Nebraska.
And they'll be able to help me get these boots off.
Absolutely, yes.
All right,
yes.
That's great.
And we'll have these boots available for people if they'd like to get their picture in the boots.
Okay, well, then I promise to give them back.
Yeah, there you go, yeah.
However, Rod Fowler needs to borrow them this
Absolutely.
Weekend.
Absolutely, we would like a picture of Rod in the kinky boots.
Okay, well, that's great. If you want to find out more about these shows, I encourage you to log on to the Lead Center website, which is leadcenter.org, O-R-G, or you can give the box office phone number. That's 402-472-4747 and give the box office group there a phone call and make reservations, not for one show, but for the many shows that's happening.
Yes, Kinky Boots and lots of great Broadway music, theater, and dance. It's all coming to the Lead. 40th anniversary of Hubbard Street Dance, one of the greatest modern dance companies in the United States, coming to the Lead.
There's too much going on.
There's so many things.
There's so many things going on.
Every week there's something great.
Good. The best way to find out is to log on to the website.
Absolutely.
All right, my friend. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
Until next time, everyone, have an entertaining weekend.